a month or so. I wrote to the general a month ago. I begged him to send you home. I'm not sorry. I knew you'd fight until the war was won, but you deserve a chance to meet your son. Look around at how lucky we are to be alive right now. I'd relish being your wife. Look around, look at where you are. Look at where you started. The fact that you're alive is a miracle. Just stay alive and that would be enough. And if this child shares a fraction of your smile, or a fragment of your mind, look out world, that would be enough. I don't pretend to know the challenges you're facing, the world you keep erasing and creating in your mind, but I'm not afraid. I know who I married. So long as you come home at the end of the day, that would be enough. We don't need a legacy. We don't need money. If I could grant you peace of mind, if we could let me inside your heart, oh, let me be a part of the narrative in the story they will write someday. Let this moment be the first chapter where you decide to stay. And I could be enough, and we could be enough, and that would be enough.